WMAL Radio. Listen right now. 44, a winning number. DC Lottery welcomes the Obama family to DC. Congratulations to our 44th president. DC Lottery, lots of people win.
A tour of the various ballrooms for the Illinois State Inaugural Gala.
In a city where getting in is everything, especially this weekend, we snuck in for a quick peek at the inaugural Illinois Gala.
And I'm the executive assistant to the chairman of the entire gala.
When Neil's taking us through, we're going to see some of the rooms where the movie magic is happening. Where are we headed?
Irish Bar. This is the university ballroom, the main ballroom.
Can you tell me a little bit about the people you're working with?
They're from everywhere, all over the Washington, D.C. metropolitan area. One lady came in from Texas, and this morning they started at 5:36 in the morning. Right now what they've been doing is assembling the gift bags. This is the main ballroom where all the main festivities for all the dignitaries is going to be. A lot of fun, a lot of partying. Hopefully Obama will show. We had the Steppenwolf Theater in Theater Row. Okay, we had Chicago Pizzeria, Sports Bar, Heartland Diner, Manisigan Mile and Hyde Park, the Discotheque, Riverboat Lounge, drawing rooms, photographic portrait rooms, and the Roundhouse Cafe. This is the diner, and we'll have a little bit of dancing there on the rubbery black and white check floor. DJ behind there playing the Cadillac.
Now you can say you've seen it before the ticket holders have. With WMAL Street Talk, I'm Jen Richard, 630WMAL.com.